slow to clear because of this large area of high pressure. This weather front across the north, though, will make further progress down across Scotland during the day on Saturday. It'll then hesitate, it'll actually buckle, and then push away northeastwards again as we go through Sunday into Monday. With a change in the weather likely on Tuesday across the south of the country, as that weather system eventually pushes some heavier rain back into southern parts of England and Wales. Well, back to Saturday then, a grey and misty start in many places, some thick fog around too, especially through the Midlands, Wales into southern England, but a good deal of sunshine to come along the south coast and through the Channel Islands. Further north, rather dreary weather, dribs and drabs of rain and drizzle. Moving a little bit further south again, the more persistent rain, with brighter weather seeping into northern parts of Scotland at the same time. Elsewhere, some hazy sunshine coming through, never very bright, not the bright sunshine that we saw during Friday, and not as warm as on Friday either. Some places may well struggle to get into double figures. The highest temperatures, despite all the cloud across the north, across Scotland, 14, 57 Fahrenheit. Good night.
And that's just about it for BBC One today. Don't forget BBC Radio carries on through the night on Radio 1, Radios 2 and 3, and with the BBC World Service on Radio 4, and 24-hour news and sport on BBC Radio 5 Live. Now though, with the time at 3 minutes to 2, this is Paul Owen on behalf of all of us here on BBC One wishing you a very good night.